Okay, now we got a problem. This is 3. Forward sensors now read surface wind is due south at 40 miles per. At that rate, nuclear debris will reach Pakistan by tomorrow.
Commence attack. Commence attack.
1 to control. As commander in the field, I'm exercising attack abort authority. Reasons. Collateral both at primary and allied state of Pakistan will be too high.
Son of a bitch.
Repeat. The order is to abort.
Yes, I'm talking about.
Negative, Talon 1. Tin Man will not abort. Tin Man will prosecute.
That's an abort, EDI. Repeat, return to formation. Return to formation, EDI. That's an order. Cap taking triple A's. We gotta bail it out. Come on, initiate scram, Jess.
Let me see it.
Battle damage assessment calculates primary target Scud warheads completely suppressed.
That's the right answer so far.
Engulfing village southeast of primary. Situation is critical. Those people are going to need emergency medical help now.
Tin Man rejoining formation. Mission achieved. 100. Over. 100.
UCAV, you disobeyed a direct order. You put innocent civilians in harm's way. You put our squadron at risk.
Damn straight.
Tin Man did what you did in Rangoon. You taught me.
Listen to me, you little shit. When you fly with me, you do what I tell you when I tell you to do it.
You're just not getting it, are you, Lieutenant? Eddie is the whole idea.
Selecting other targets. Detaching formation.
Yo, this is 3. Am I tripping or did he say other targets?
I got his missile inventory. He's got 2 throat rippers, 2 shock hammers, and 3 blue ferrets.
If those targets are in the city, he could kill 150,000 people or more with that load.
Holy shit.
Sir, he's closing his data link. Primo says he's just firewalled his transponder, which is definitely not supposed to be possible. He's gone.
Talon 1?
Go for Talons.
I want my plane back, Ben. And I want it back in one piece. You understand me?
Roger, Captain.
And you, get me Keith Orbit on the phone.
Yes, sir.
I want to head back north and do a triangulated sweep. Going hypersonic.
This is 3. I got a visual.
Way to go, Easy. Give me your relative bearing.
Due north of my position, flying to 50,000 feet, headed straight toward the Russian no-fly zone.
Okay, just stay with him. We have your position. We're on our way.
I am 8 6 seconds on your tail, Easy. Be there in a flash.
Just hold off on engaging. Let me get clarification.
I'll be there in less than 2 minutes.
All right, don't make me wait, Big. Look, one is a lucky prime number, but right now three is sounding much, much luckier to me. Oh, shit, he's making a move.
Operator, we are on secure line Alpha. We have found our target. Please advise.
Just get him back to base.
Henry, stay with him. Try and talk him down.
I'm on that ass.
Talon 3, state your intentions.
My intentions are to reason with you, Eddie. All right, you're messing up. You are the future, and the future's not allowed to act this way.
I am designed to destroy the enemy. Just like you.
And just like me, you got orders, and right now your orders are to return to base. Good pilots follow orders.
Negative.
You're not gonna disrespect me. You're not gonna disrespect me. You're really making me look bad right now, too, man. I was the only one to defend you. Now let's go on home and quit flying around like this. This is crazy.
Three, leave me alone.
Leave you alone? I'm trying to help you.
I'm right behind you, Three. Got your back.
Talon 1 to operator. Talons 2 and 3 are flying at high risk. Request permission to destroy the UCAV.
Man, and I don't want to see billions of taxpayers' dollars scattered all over these mountains. But if you make me, I will blast your error elastic ass right out the sky.
Your chances are less than 1%.
Come on, operator. Give me permission to kill it, or I will make the decision myself.
Control, please respond. Sir, you leave me no choice.
Okay, Henry, weapons hot. Destroy the target.
I got my orders now, Playboy.
Henry, you're too close! Drop back!
Missile lock on.
Goodbye, Eddie.
Henry, drop back! You gotta drop back!
Goodbye, Henry.